All right. Ready? Go.
The greatest conditions.
What are we doing? I have no fucking idea what.
Basically, all you're doing is getting blocks of gold, and you got to get enough to build 4 gold blocks. Fuck off.
Do we go anywhere?
Yeah, yep. You can go anywhere. The other let's builds are off limits. No taking shit out of the chest and whatnot.
Join the dark side.
Dad, stop it. Dad, stop it. But
very
yeah,
nice.
Just
starting hole.
Go into
hello,
the mines. Just pretty much, you gotta build a tower of pimps, which is a block of obsidian, which is already placed there, and with 4 blocks of gold of placed on top of it.
Yeah, there's some insane thunder on the ground.
It
man,
takes, it takes 9 gold ingots to make 1 block.
Holy cow, guys! There's some weather out there.
Do you just dig?
You go mining. You have a pickaxe, so you just gotta go mine.
It's called Minecraft.
Does it matter where? I'm scared to like fuck something up.
Nope, this is all new territory.
Like I
you
said,
can...
just no going into the other let's builds. Other than that, everything's good.
Okay.
If it looks like it was put there on purpose, don't mess with it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
But if it's if you're just mining, go for it.
I'm digging down, going downwards. I hope I don't go too far down, because then I can't get back up.
don't dig straight down. That'd be not a good idea.
Oh, is that a bad idea?
Yeah, you can fall in a hole.
You'll land in a pit of lava.
Or hole or something.
Oh,
like a
God.
Pit, yeah.
I don't know things. Oh, God.
Just right. So you know, Cammy, if you can find trees and just hit them down. That's probably your first thing you should do.
And just get wood.
Yeah, you're gonna want to upgrade. You're gonna want to upgrade your tools and whatnot.
There's a lot of enemies out here.
Yeah, they up the enemy count on the Xbox.
I'm dead out here. Thank you.
God.
I don't think he succeeded.
Can I get buried? Can I bury myself alive?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Gravel, which...
I have too many gravel stuff.
Gravel or sand, those are the only two that get affected by gravity.
Okay. Yeah, the cobblestones are... Every time I destroy one, it falls.
Oh, when you destroy it, it will, but I'm saying with... gravel and sand, they don't really need to be destroyed for them to just drop.
Okay.
So when you take the block that's out from underneath them, it will just drop.
And fun fact, they actually follow the exact same laws that real physics follow.
Huh. I appreciate that.
In terms of, like, speed and stuff.
I am very deep underground right now.
You don't know deep.
Rolling in the deep. No, just me? Alright.
It's funny because it like has an echo.
Yeah, I'm not sure what's causing the echo.
Oh, did I drop my fucking pickaxe?
It's Nick's screen.
Son of a bitch! I dropped my pickaxe. Or maybe it broke? Is that a thing? Does it break?
Yeah, it's this chat. Yeah. This chat adapter thing I got.
And yes, your pickaxe will break.
Yeah, your tools will eventually break when you use them long
enough.
That's
shitty. So do I go get another one?
That's realistic. You gotta make another one.
How do you make one?
Just break down. Well, there is a crafting table at the,
it's dark. Oh my god, it's nighttime.
So, gotta check.
This is hard. A crafting table.
Yeah, if you guys have personal mines, you can go and mine those out.
Yeah, I just added on to an existing mine. I didn't find shit, though.
Yeah, the easiest way to do this is just to go spelunking.
So I guess I'm doing this by hand. Okay.
But digging
yourself
go
get
out.
Some wood.
Okay, wood and...
What are you
stone,
doing?
If you have stone. Yeah, wood and stone. If you have wood and stone, then you're good. Then just go to the crafting table and make a pickaxe.
Oh, spider. Oh, spider. Fuck you, spider. I hate spiders.
Hey, Cammy, I put down a crafting table here.
Oh, fuck. I don't have anything for it yet. I gotta go get some wood. But thank you, though. Oh, shit, flint. So I'm guessing flint makes... torches?
Nope. You can use flint to make flint and steel.
To light
flint and steel.
Light shit on fire.
Yeah, you can let out your inner pyromaniac.
Yes, like Alicia Keys. World is on fire.
Oops.
Ah, okay, I was expecting it to drop to bigger than it was, but it wasn't, so I'm happy.
So what happens if you mine up?
Well, I'll just mine up a block. But you have a chance of running into lava.
Oh.
Yeah, it would not be good to run into.
I love how the trees don't fall when you fuck up their trunks.
Yeah.
They just float.
Yeah. It's pretty cool, huh?
I have lots of wood now.
Cool.
Wait. Oh, never mind. I wasn't mining anything. It's hard doing this at night. Maybe I need to turn up my brightness. Yeah, it's pretty low.
So, did you guys see the Captain America? Trailer, like the
yes.
second one,
the one
for
with Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
That's cool as fuck, bro. I was like, oh shit, the hype is real. I thought that Civil War was supposed to be part one, part two. It seems like it's only one movie.
No, it's Infinity War. So the
third
Avengers.
That'll be part one, part two.
There's a reason they showed Spider-Man because people didn't know he was actually going to be in that movie.
Yeah, I thought that a year ago they lost the rights. Like Sony and I guess Disney, because they own Marvel, were in a litigation war over who should own Spider-Man. And when Sony got hacked, they scrapped it.
No, that's Sony had the rights to it all along, but they were really shitty at making Spider-Man movies. So they made an agreement with Marvel to have him in the actual universe.
Their fucking asses.
And then that actually helped them make a solo movie next year.
Away from my house, you fucking creeper.
So.
I just realized the trunks of trees are squares. I don't know why that's cute, but that's adorable. Oh, fuck you! Please hit me!
Where everything is a block.
Kimmy, yeah, I was about to say, it's like, have you not realized everything is,
Something's hitting me,
square.
I don't know what it is! Oh my god, why did my heart turn yellow?
You probably got hit by
poison. Where are you?
He's gonna kill me. I'm gonna lose all this fucking wood that I just worked so hard to get.
Which direction did you go?
I'm in the water now, because I'm trying to run away from that motherfucker.
Was it a skeleton?
I took a half a heart. It was a guy who was like blowing bubbles at me.
That'd be a witch.
Oh, you've grown into a witch, really?
It took all of my hearts.
Yeah, they do make them spawn, so.
That was so shitty. Well, now I don't even know where my mind is. Fuck. Or the home base where we're supposed to be getting that thing. We should be near.
Oh, yeah, so. Yeah, so. That's not.
Get out. Where you at, bro?
I don't know exactly how to describe to get there.
I'm at a place that has a gold pillar and five people around it. Six people around it.
It's that's the statues I was telling you about. It's
Jimmy
literally
my bitch.
Just
other side.
A little bit over towards the other ones that are all around the DLP.
So there's the tower of all the people standing around. And then there's
Jimmy Lee.
And you want to be on the other side away from Jimmy Lee.
Oh, okay, the other side of that tower.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Hopefully I don't run into
you want to be behind the bear.
Oof.
Well,
I'm
like
running on some train tracks. So behind the bear. It looks like Donkey Kong.
It's Banjo-Kazooie.
What universe does that look like Donkey Kong? What Donkey Kong have you seen?
The brown mofo. Ooh, another guy's about to kill me. I gotta be careful, bro.
Fire!
That looks like the Donkey Kong. Wait.
I'm curious, what Donkey Kong have you looked at?
I mean, I don't have my phone, so I can't even look it up to verify that I'm right.
You're wrong. I tell you, you're not. That's not Donkey
I see Darth
Kong.
Vader over there.
Oh, this guy? Yeah, no, that's,
I might be in the right place.
Definitely not
you might
Donkey
force
Kong.
Choke you. Might want to watch out.
He has a backpack on?
Yeah, that's Banjo-Kazooie. Or Banjo-Kazooie would be in the backpack. I guess you haven't played many Nintendo games.
Nope.
Okay.
No,
that's
she
like
started
classic.
Off as a PlayStation player.
Like N64.
That I did.
When that was invented. So here's a crafting tables right here, girl. Right
so behind, I just put right wood in and it knows what to make?
Right behind you here. Hey, turn around.
Basically, you have to look through what's in it and you have to make it yourself.
You're just
it
making,
just tells you what
you're making
you need.
Coal in that.
Oh,
Cammy,
fuck.
Here, take that out real quick. Go in and take that out. I'll show you what to do.
Okay.
It's over here, this table.
Oh, fuck.
So you left click.
Last time checked, this is a very simple game, but Cammy, you're having
so
such a hard time.
So, if you're in the structure.
It's actually a lot to learn, Nick.
So, if you're in the structures, you make planks. Out of wood, right? You make a bunch of those. Then when you do that, you can make sticks.
Yep.
And then
it takes two
yeah, it goes. You
to
gotta turn the regular
sticks,
wood
think.
Into planks, and then you gotta turn
okay.
the planks into sticks.
Birch planks. I have other wood too. There goes.
Here, and I'll give you some.
I have a lot of those.
I gave you some torches.
Oh, nice guy.
Okay,
glass,
lots
nice.
Of sticks now.
Yep.
Sticks on sticks. Okay.
Okay, you had stone, right?
Or I have pickaxes now.
You have pickaxes? Okay, cool. Alright.
Thank you.
I wish there was more animals, Nick, that we could kill.
Is there like
there
a chest
are.
I can
you
put
just
this
have to
shit
go
in? I'm about to die.
Yeah,
I'm make a chest.
That's
fuck!
It.
I just used all my wood.
You need two pieces of wood, or pieces of a tree.
Here, hold on.
God damn it.
Cammy, come back here.
I...
Oh. Here. There's three right there.
Thank you! Okay. And then make planks.
That is planks.
Oh, okay, so make...
So you just... All you have to do is make a chest, yep.
says I'm missing more planks. I need a couple more planks. Three more. I'll go track some down. Thank you, though.
Okay.
Boop. I just hope I don't die, because I have literally a half a heart left.
You'd have some food.
Oh, I do have food, yeah?
You should. Unless you've already eaten it all.
Doesn't look like it restores any of my hearts, though.
You have to have full health. You have to have full food.
Full food to recover your hearts.
Once you have full food, it'll restore your hearts.
Oh. Oh, okay. It's doing it. Alright,
Oh, a cow!
Some tree stuff.
Yeah.
Two cows!
Two cows!
Eat their flesh?
Well, they give beef.
You can eat the meat. Not really their flesh.
You get leather, though, if that's what you're after.
Give me your flesh.
Oh, I found lapis. I win.
You guys find gold yet?
No.
I have 2 pieces of gold.
Fuck. But you need 9 to make a block?
Yep.
He's got ingots.
This game will go forever.
It can. I've played with them and I fell asleep. Like, while playing, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do trees respawn?
If you plant them.
Oh. It's like Earth. They're finite.
Yeah. Until you change it, they are finite, yes.
I should go eat some dinner. I don't know why I'm hungry again. I just had Thai food, like, fucking 3 hours ago. Okay.
Alright.
Got plenty of wood. I got wood. Boop. It's raining again. What's up with this weather? Is it random?
Yep.
Bye.
Gonna love the rain.
Oh, for a second I thought you were talking about real life. I'm like, is it really raining again?
Might as well be,
it's
right?
About as random as real life weather is.
Yep. Except now we don't have a weather guy getting the weather wrong.
Alright, full health. Yay!
Okay, we're gonna put some stuffs in there. We're gonna put these
wooden
here. Wooden pickaxe. Planks. These things.
Holy dick.
Holy dick.
Like Jesus's?
Is that something you worship or?
It is a holy dick.
That is. You're not wrong about that. Okay. Alright, back to the task at hand.
I have some other things I could say, but I'm gonna refrain.
Okay. Oh, I just realized I made more torches too. That was involuntary. I didn't do that on purpose.
Oh, whoops.
Oh. Oh, cunt. Get over here, you prick. Get in your hall.
Savage. Shots fired.
So spelunking was the right idea.
You found more?
Spelunking typically is.
Going deeper and deeper. I'm glad these torches last forever. Or else that would be pretty shitty.
Yeah, that would suck if it was... torches only last like 10 minutes.
Like, way to make your game unnecessarily difficult.
Right?
Only thing I wish was that torches acted the way torches in a mod do on the PC version.
Sorry, I just fell.
What happened?
It sounded like a dog.
I just fell
got stepped
into
on.
This like cavern. That's so weird. Oh, I think I found gold. I found gold! Yeah, motherfucker!
Are you sure it's not iron?
It is.
Is it yellow or is it brown? Like a tan.
It was gold ore.
Oh, cool.
But I don't think I picked anything up.
Oh, shit.
That's what you want. You need gold ore, and then you have to
and then you gotta smelt
ore into a furnace.
I didn't pick anything up, though.
Is your.
I just destroyed it. Is that bad?
Oh, you have to have an iron pickaxe to pick up gold.
Oh shit.
Oh, I have a stone pickup. Oh god
damn
it.
Yeah, you need iron.
So you just broke it.
I don't think I'm getting out of this place anytime soon. Unless there's a door somewhere, because I fell into this place. I'm just over here.
Yeah, that happens.
Well, I guess I have to stay here for the rest of my life.
We'll send you postcards.
Short life. Oh my god, I found a spawner.
Hey Nick, you literally should have it so that we keep our items, though.
If you die?
Yeah.
That'd be useful. Iron pickaxe.
I mean, we want to, like, you know, get a little, we want to ease her into this Minecraft stuff, you know, I want to.
Oh, I have
it turned myself.
On.
Oh, you have it turned on where you die, you keep your items?
Yeah, I just turned it on.
I don't think so, because I lost all my items. Oh, no, now it is. I kept them now.
Sweet. All right, cool.
Because otherwise, yeah, it's going to take bloody ages to get through this.
Okay, so now I need iron. How do you get iron?
You get...
The same way you find gold. You just gotta find it.
Fuck! Wait, so can you get iron with the stone pickaxe?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Basically, anything above iron, you have to have an iron pickaxe to get.
Okay. I'm not gonna tell you guys about this secret place I found, because there's, like, it's rich in everything. I'm gonna be stingy bitch and keep
myself. I'm just gonna follow you, then.
Oh, if I really wanted to, I know the perfect location to actually get tons and tons of gold and whatnot.
Oh, here's some coal.
I'm not gonna do that, because that'd be an unfair advantage.
You're right.
So I'm just going with my personal mine that I have at my under my house.
Your house?
I should build a house on top of this mine.
That's cheating.
I hope there's not enemies
down
here.
You knew it was there. I'm kidding.
If it's dark.
No, I built this mine not too long ago. All it does is just basically go all the way down the bedrock, and then I just have to dig. I actually have to dig out the mine shaft myself. I just built the staircase going all the way
Ooh.
Down.
Ooh. I just picked something up. So yeah, there's a lot of gold down here. But I don't have anything to mine it with.
Where are you?
This is a giant cock tease, isn't it?
Isn't it? Oh my god.
I just found a bunch of iron.
I don't have any iron, though. Lot of gold, though. Jesus Christ. A lot of lava, too.
Beginner's luck.
Get rid of this shit.
Oh. Stop it. Fuck.
Zombie.
Can you pinpoint my location? Is that an ability you have?
So rich with
if I had a map,
if we get a, if we get a, if we got a map, we could figure out where anybody was.
Oh, I just picked up a lot of flint. Or no, maybe coal.
Flint? Coal?
Which was it?
Flint
coal?
They're black things, so I think they're cold.
Ah, they're black
get out
things.
Here, slime.
Get out of here, slime. What's funny is...
There's a lot of redstone. Is redstone valuable?
Not really.
Is that a valuable thing? That's fucking...
In this competition, it's not.
Oh, okay. That's fair. Oh my god, it's gonna kill me! Oh my god, get out of there!
Cavern here. Creeper.
Yeah, it should be obvious by now, but most of the work that I've ever done on this has always been via creative mode. So
There's
most
lights.
Of the mining stuff is pretty fucking new to me as well, so.
Oh.
Oh, it's lava.
Can enemies spawn down here?
Oh, yeah.
If it is dark, yes.
If it's dark
okay.
enough, yep.
Okay. So if I put a bunch of torches up.
Yep, and that's why you want torches. Is A, so you can see, and then B, so that enemies don't spawn.
I almost dropped myself into lava. This is why we don't mine down.
Like Nick had said, yeah. Man. Are you near lava, Camping?
Huh? Yeah, I'm deep underground.
Ooh, they found gold.
Are you by the entertainment center?
I'm not telling you where I am. But I will tell you after this conversation's over.
Cool. Conversation ended, it sounds like.
We all stopped talking.
So, where are ya? Huh?
Why can't I fucking break this down? What the fuck was that? It's because my pickaxe broke. God damn it, Archer. Okay. Oh, I dropped it like a dumb shit. Alright.
I've got freaking coal for damn days.
Oh, damn a day.
I got iron, diamonds.
I would love some iron, because I can't fucking seem to find any iron.
Ooh, I got plenty of gold here, guys. Yeah.
God fucking damn it.
I've got 4 iron, or gold ingots. Or not ingots, but ore. Or what?
Okay. How many ore for 1 ingot?
One ore is one
ingot. It's a 1-to-1 ratio, but
not
if you want a block,
gold.
You need 9.
Gold is.
You'll need 9 ingots to make a block.
It's a funny story. Wooden pickaxes are literally no better than just beating it with your hand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's what she said.
It mines things a little faster, but.
Just a touch. That's
phrasing.
That's what he said? I don't know.
Phrasing. Well, I did not get very far.
Come
I might just make myself
gold.
An underground castle.
Uh-oh. What happened, Nick?
I would totally support your dream for that, but I have tried to make an underground building before.
Oh, no. Is it not?
Oh, my.
It takes forever.
God, there's so much gold, guys.
Oh, my God. I can't tell if you're psyching me out or if, like...
I am not. I just... I just got 6 ores.
Fucking
and
shit.
I know there's more.
Oh!
Good for you, you fucker.
So redstone.
I have some caves I haven't.
Is redstone lava?
It's like, shut up, son.
No.
It like lit
redstone
up the place.
Redstone is the basis for making electrical circuits.
Oh. It like straight up lit up the whole area. I'm scared to dig up because I'm scared lava's gonna do it.
When you touch redstone, it lights up.
Oh! That explains why it's getting darker in here.
Nice.
Yeah, after a while, the redstone stops glowing after you hit it.
Okay. Dig deeper. Oh! More lava! I have a question. So did you guys make this, like, these little caverns, or...
It's just randomly generated.
That's fucking amazing.
Spawn.
It's a good game.
So there's water above me.
Oh, Archer.
Oh my god, I just found so much gold. Oh my god.
Watch your back.
And I can't even fucking mine it.
Just kidding.
I can't fucking mine it because I have
no Cammy,
iron.
Where are you?
You shouldn't tell him.
Where are you, Cammy? Huh?
I'm not fucking telling you.
Come on, why not? Why wouldn't you tell me?
Oh my god, there's so much gold. God damn it.
Get to mine in
iron. Century.
God, if we were doing an iron competition, you guys would be so jealous of me right now.
Oh my god, I want to fucking go kill you so I can steal your iron. Can I kill you and steal your iron? Is that a thing?
I've got 35...
Not
iron
if it's,
ore.
Not if it's in his hand.
I have 41 iron ingots sitting in my inventory.
Well, actually, now since we've made it so that you keep your inventory, the killing each other is kind of pointless.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't think we were
going to
do much of that
anyway.
All my
pickaxes broke. I need to kill myself. Shit. But that's okay, because I just, like, made this huge cavern. No wonder you guys like this game so fucking much. This is awesome. And I died.
It's just fun to play, you know.
It's a very mindless entertainment.
It's fucking addicting as shit.
Addicting as shit.
Is what it is.
That too, yeah.
Get off of me. Go. Go away.
It's getting annoying hearing you guys finding fucking gold, because for every, like, gold piece you find, I'm finding, like, 20 pieces of goddamn iron!
Where are you? Where are you, Nick?
Lava,
I need iron.
Lava.
I might be inclined to share with you my gold stash.
So.
Perhaps I will barter some gold to you if you give me your iron. Kind sir.
I have...
You would have to go and,
12 pieces of gold.
And... actually, you know, smelt it down.
How do you make a door?
What
I wish I could make it password protected so you guys can't go in there.
You can.
A door password protected.
It's a pain in the ass.
Password is password one.
Well, you don't like type in words. It's putting in a certain
combination of
levers.
Actions or...
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yeah, I can just hide the lever.
That
into
too.
Some, like,
yeah.
Place where y'all can
but I've
find
seen
it.
A person
awesome.
That made a basically it was like a 4-digit password passcode to open up a door.
Was it in bits?
So,
like.
Yeah.
Like
so
oh.
There were 4 different pads of levers, and each pad had 10 levers. And you had to, you know, each one was labeled 1, 2, 3, 4, you know, 1 through 9 with a 0.
Mm-hmm.
And you had to hit the correct 4 levers in order to open up a door.
Oh! I would do it differently. I'd put 4 sets of 4 and make them bitwise numbers. And only computer science people would know. Because we're awesome. I fucking need fucking iron so bad. Oh my god.
I'm the guy over here with like 50 some ore of iron.
I will end your life. Where are you at? I'm gonna come for you. I will steal everything you own, Nick. I will steal everything you own. Maybe if I go in water, can we drown?
Yeah, you can drown.
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
Okay.
Takes a while.
So maybe I won't go into the river. Maybe I'll just start digging elsewhere. I'm just scared to dig places. I don't want to, like, fuck up your space.
Like I said, if it's not an actual let's build, I don't care.
Okay, that's fair.
I've told you this, like, 4 times now. It's like, as long as it's not a let's build or anything like that, it's really gonna just free-for-all.
Okay.
Yeah, and you'll know, like, if you run into something, like, there's not a lot of stuff underground. The only thing underground that I know about, that I care about if you screw up, you're not going to be able to screw up.
Okay. Oh, is it that Assassin's Creed?
Yes, my Assassin's Cave.
Yeah, yeah. That's like super fucking deep underground too. I could never make it.
Hey, Cammy.
Oh,
that's super deep
found
and
another
super
cavern.
Far.
I found more iron.
I will freaking... Oh my god, I will eat your family.
No.
That's an odd threat. Is there two of us here or brothers?
Really tender.
I mean, tasty, I guess,
not
but...
Really a baby, but.
I'm competitive. Oh my god, I'm feeling the competitive hurt.
Oh, iron.
I need to be
everywhere.
Careful about going so deep.
Gold.
I cannot
so
fucking
much
fuck. It
iron.
Sucks because I have this whole stash of gold that I cannot fucking get to until I get some goddamn iron.
Look who's placed their first block of gold.
Son of a bitch!
Oh, snap.
I could place a block if I wanted to, but...
Ooh, another area.
I'm trying to find all the gold I can before I go back out.
It's pretty lit. I turned up the brightness so I can actually see without placing a torch.
Yeah, but even though you can see, it doesn't mean enemies won't spawn. So.
Yeah, that's what I'm scared of. If like
it's kind of the catch 22 of turning your brightness up.
Let's see.
I'm gonna go back into my cavern and find some more gold.
If I'm lucky, I'll find some lava. That's my shortcut to getting out of this thing. I just kill myself.
Yeah, iron is pretty easy to find. It's normally pretty abundant. Normally when you find a piece, there's quite often a bunch of other pieces next to it.
I think your typical vein of iron is 5.
Yeah.
Oh, my thing broke. God damn it, Archer. Let's see. Let's get all these things out. What is this? Stone?
Hey. Come here, cow.
Birch sapling.
Iron.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
I want gold, goddammit. Stop giving me iron.
Right.
Okay.
You should come over and mine by me.
Where are you?
Somewhere.
Not gonna let that one out, huh?
Cammy, you wish you were here because you'd have tons of fucking iron.
Fucking shit, I just need a little bit. I just need one fucking... A bunch of iron.
I need one a bunch of iron.
Dude, that's a bunch of iron.
Fucking A, man.
But she just needs one bunch.
Yeah, all you need is one bunch to make a pickaxe. I mean...
How long does the pickaxe last for?
Depends on what type you have.
I think 1,000 blocks.
Okay. That's decent. Yeah, because the stone one doesn't last very long. Like, no, maybe 100.
No, lasts like 300.
It's like, it's where I am is like iron fucking heaven.
So, I guess, so you know, okay, if you go deep enough, you get to lava. So, is that technically hell?
Nope. Not this area. It's a completely different area that is considered hell.
Minecraft hell.
That's called the Nether.
The Nether.
Oh, and then we have to get skulls.
Pick him out. Nope, not me. Yeah, good creeper.
Ooh, yeah, that's what I'm scared of. I'm scared I'm gonna come across a creeper down here, and he's gonna blow me up and just fuck up my day.
Well, this one's helped me.
That's what they do.
This one helped me, actually. I used him to blow up the skeleton, too. Hello.
I want to say there's an achievement for like
fucking gold.
Fucking gold. You got the gold finally?
Right?
All right, fuck it.
No.
I'm just going to dive go straight
that's
down and find lava.
That's how you can get the note, not note blocks, the records in survival mode.
Come on over here, skeleton. I got some.
So what's that green bar?
That's your experience.
Oh. So I've reached bedrock. What does that mean?
Means you are at the lowest level that you can go in this world. Even though technically the Nether is underneath bedrock.
I'm stuck down here.
Oh, no you're not. Remember, you can just, you know, kill yourself.
But I can't kill myself in the lava.
Well, high enough jump will hurt you.
Oh, that's true. Do that.
Fuck you, skeleton. Fuck you, skeleton.
I wish I could find freaking...
Fucking bedrock?
Oh, you're down far enough to bedrock, huh?
Shit.
Yep.
I don't know, man. I was curious.
Got a secret?
It was a creeper.
Dude, I am stuck down here.
I literally saw a creeper, and I just started whispering.
It's like, maybe if you can't hear me, he won't know I'm here.
It's kind of the idea.
Oh my god, I'm stuck. Fuck. Is there a way to... Oh my god.
Mind your way out.
Okay. No. No, yeah, I'm stuck. Oh, wow, that's really shitty.
Gold!
All around me is bedrock. No way out.
Chip, chip, chip.
This could fuck with someone that has, like, claustrophobia.
Oh, God, yeah. If you could get into my world, you would understand how I build. And if you build up 3 high, it doesn't feel that bad. But if you're only up 2 high on the height, which is, like, the same height as your player character, it sucks.
Oh.
What's this hole?
Gonna kill you, defenseless bat.
Okay, I think it's letting me climb now.
Yes, you can kill the bats. No,
I know, not. I'm saying defenseless bat, I'm going to kill you.
Oh, oh my god.
I thought you would ask if you could kill it. I was like, yeah, you can kill it.
Maybe if I eject myself from the game.
Nope, you will spawn exactly where you are right now.
Are you shitting me? Oh my god!
Nope. You'll always spawn in at your most recent location.
I'm trying to find a place to kill myself. Let's see. I wish I had dynamite.
I mean, you need help if you're trying to find a place to kill yourself, right?
Yep.
It wasn't a video
I'm
game.
That deep. Oh my god, I actually fucked up just now. Okay, there it goes. So at what height will hurt me?
I think it's a 4 high fall. It'll take half a heart of damage.
Okay. I have to do that like 5 times.
Oh.
Don't quote me, I can't remember. I'm not exactly up to date on my Minecraft. Knowledge. It's been a while since I've played.
It's all good.
I used to know.
Oh, that's why it's so taking
so
long.
This game.
I'm so fucking stupid. Okay.
Hey, don't ever call yourself that.
Oh, I'm just a simple-minded person. Common sense.
All right, there we go. Cheep, cheep.
Okay. I'm able to climb again, but it's gonna take me a fucking minute because I'm very deep.
Oh, hey, creep.
Oh, so deep.
Yeah, it's creepy.
Okay. Dun, dun,
dun. Alrighty.
Mad at you guys. You guys have all this fucking iron, and I literally just dug all this fucking way, and I still haven't found any.
I also
Are
have
you sure?
2 pieces of diamond in the diamond pickaxe.
Wait a minute.
I'm getting kind of a case of like the Michael syndrome. It's like you're secretly walking by iron all the time, but you just don't fucking know it.
Yeah, you're
stuck. I have a fuck ton of cobblestone.
Okay,
do you have anything that's like got like tan or brown spots in it?
Mm-mm.
Like, have you seen anything like that?
No. Oh, I did in that last place.
Cause that's iron ore.
Get the fuck. Oh my god, that was in the same place where all of my gold was.
Ooh, more gold.
Are you shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me?
Yeah, it's basically if it's. They all have like the same look where it's gonna be like normal stone and then you'll see bits and pieces in it of different colors.
Speckled.
Yeah, it's speckled.
What
if it's
so
like brown
myself.
Tan color, then it's that's iron.
I'm digging myself back up, but I'm scared I'm gonna unearth myself in one of your houses. Does it happen?
Don't worry about it.
I really doubt it.
If you honestly dig into one of our houses, we can easily fix it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Because I'm, like, going in a straight line. I don't know how long or how far. I wish there was
a lot of times,
it's
like, you'll find yourself, like, coming out from under the ocean or something.
Yeah, that's what happened to me, man.
Yeah. Ocean swimming is not fun.
No.
Was it super deep and then you almost drown?
You can, yep.
Or are there fish? Doesn't look like
all
the enemies
the
can swim.
Yes, they can.
Oh, fuck.
All of them except for Endermen.
Ooh, the Endermen are the scary ones.
Yep.
The black ones with the kitty eyes.
Purple eyes, yep. They are the only ones that can't swim, and that's because water damages them.
I'm in a new area. I'm now digging into dirt.
Dirty dirt.
Alright, Nick, how much iron do you have?
Let me check here in a second. I'm breaking a fucking
furnace. Share the wealth, homie.
iron ore on me is 59. Ingots is 16.
So I have 64 ingots with another 8, so that's 72 ingots plus a full iron armor set.
Oh, nice.
Oh, you got an iron set.
So what do the levels mean?
That's the enchantment level. That's what you're talking about, right?
Yeah, that only really deals with, like, enchantment if we are enchanting stuff.
Oh, okay. I got to level 3 just now.
I'm at level 10.
Oh, 16. Fuck. Oh my god. I'll never get that high. In the division,
I'm the guy that actually
today.
Owns this on PC as well. I play this game to an unhealthy amount, or at least I did.
Well, Matt, you kind of just shift the game that you play with an unhealthy amount. That's what you do. When you play games, it's like you just shift your unhealthy amount of playing a certain game to just a different game.
Yeah, it's kind of true. I honestly, like, it's when I get a new game, I play it till I'm bored with it, and then after that, I'm done with it. There's no point playing it.
Yeah.
Until I get, you know, a new game.
Oh! Yeah, I think I dug into someone's house.
Whoa, witch! Get out of here, witch!
That's rude.
Oh.
Wait, is this someone's house? It's
that
an
was
area.
Scary, man.
Did you spawn in? Did you dig into Glenn's house?
Oh.
It's a gray room with some brown. There's no door. Just a room. So maybe this isn't anyone's house. Can I keep digging, or?
I don't know where you are.
I don't
what
know
else
where
do you
either.
See?
Okay, fuck off, Enderman.
It's a square room with a
skeleton.
I can't tell what this is. It's a brown block that borders the entire room, and then there's torches all over the room. There's no door, and I just came in through the floor.
I don't think that's anything to worry about.
Okay, I'll keep going.
I'm just curious what the hell it is. Take a screenshot of where you're at, and I'll look later when it loads up.
How do you screenshot?
You
double tap the jewel.
I'll let Matt tell you.
Double tap what?
The jewel. The center button. The Xbox button.
Okay.
There should be a.
And then hit Y.
It pops up with the side menu. You want to hit Y.
Okay. Screenshot taken. Alright, I'm gonna keep going.
Hey, is this their gold that you found earlier?
Oh, God, okay. I'm just. Derp.
Why is your that world torch so abundant me. In minerals, Nick? Jesus.
Why? Because this is an original map, so it probably just got been updated. Because I found a couple gold veins that had like 6 or 7 pieces of gold ore in it.
Yeah.
Lots of coal.
I'm finding a ton of diamond.
Oh, I haven't found any.
I've not come across any.
I haven't come around any diamond either, so. Oh. What the f.
Let's see, I have 16 pieces of diamonds. I've already made a diamond pickaxe.
Damn.
Yeah, it's.
How long did the diamond pickaxe last?
Oh,
3,000 blocks.
3 fucking Jesus Christ.
No, you're not gonna kill me. You're not gonna kill me.
I see daylight. Oh my god, okay, so I'll tell you guys where I spawned. I spawned at the statues. I'm right next to the giant creeper.
Yeah,
that's where
I just
dug myself out. Well, I didn't spawn there, I just dug myself out there. So I don't know,
that's over by there.
Yeah.
Was there a cow? Was there windows above you? Okay,
no,
so you weren't
I'm outside
pen.
Now. Although I don't know how to get out of this area. There's stairs that lead down. That are that a right? Oh, motherfucker. So maybe
hey,
I was in this area. Oh wait, is this? No, I have no fucking idea. Oh well, I'm going back.
Always a good plan when you're lost.
I am deep
the
underground
question.
Right now.
Right? Yo, dog. I just like ate all my food in that whole trek.
You want to kill things now?
Ah.
I still need iron. Where the fuck are you guys with all that iron?
You know what? If you come to the spawn, I'll actually give
what,
you some.
If you can find my hole that I started,
okay.
You can steal
find
all
my hole.
Iron that's in my chest.
Find my hole, Jesus.
Wait, where the fuck? Wait, okay, so Master Chief.
Find his hole.
Donkey Kong. Alright. I'm not good at that kind of stuff.
Okay.
Just the tip. Alright.
Everything is awesome.
Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Oh my god,
freaking
I love that movie.
Instructor at the pool down in Moscow had that on her playlist.
Everything is awesome. Bro, I just like picked up like 400 fucking gravel and cobblestone. Trying to dig myself
you're
out of that
fucking
bitch.
Set, man.
With all this stuff in my chest. So yeah, I have a chest over here that's full of fucking cobblestone, so if you guys need any.
I think I'm good, honestly.
Okay. You wanna share the wealth with that
nice,
man?
My second block of
oh
gold.
My god, dude!
And then I fucking jumped and died. That was awesome.
God damn, Glenn. How many blocks are you up to?
Two blocks.
Two. So you said brown is iron?
It'll be like, yep. It'll be speckled with brown crap.
Like brown and okay. Tan.
Like feces.
Oh, that's nice. That's a nice image. Mine and for duty, guys. Oops.
Beacus.
Hey, where did you go, Kimmy?
Oh, I went back to my place. I'll kill myself again.
Yeah, just I'll give you some
gigantic.
Enough to make one pickaxe,
okay.
So you can at least get something.
Whoa, there's a creeper!
Yeah, go to him.
Okay. Alright, I gotta
go to the creeper. Embrace the creeper.
Damn it, I think that's the iron you were talking about, right?
Probably, it might be.
Did I pick up iron? Wait, uh-oh.
Honestly, I shouldn't feel bad about mining stuff.
Gravel.
As you have it set Flint. To where we keep our inventories, correct?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm not gonna fear dying, then. I'm just gonna continue.
Alright, I'm gonna kill myself. You ready? I wish drowning was faster. Isn't that fucked up? That's really fucked up, I just said that.
Drowning in real life is actually pretty slow, too. I mean, take it from a lifeguard.
I used to be a lifeguard. That was the worst job I've ever had.
Ow. Ow. Stop it.
I'm making a career out of it, so.
And now I have
that's
three
weird.
Blocks
right.
Of gold. You guys might want to start putting blocks of gold here.
Oh my god, I got iron!
Holy shit.
Sorry.
Fuck you, creeper. Fuck you, fuck you.
So there's iron all up in my special place.
Ooh.
I mean, that's what I'm going to call your it. I'm actually going to
that does
I'm
not sound very
and
good.
This is Cammy's special place.
Iron all up in your
special place.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Oop. There's like a lot of iron over here. Oh my god. I'm so happy now. That's all I wanted.
Your life is complete now.
And now I'm gonna catch up with Glynn with all this fucking gold, because I have like a whole bunch of gold down here. Oh, yes.
Let's see, I have another 8 pieces of gold. How many did I have up there? 15? I don't know.
I wouldn't say that looks like doo-doo. It kind of looks like just tanness.
I'm so close. I need to find your stash there, Cammy.
I will try to set up traps and put lava everywhere, so only now I know how to get through it. Yeah, I have to kill myself anyway. Alright. Goodbye, world.
Gotta say goodbye, cruel world.
I'm gonna make a trampoline after we're done.
Yay! No, wait.
Slime.
Did I not do the iron? Am I supposed to prepare the iron somewhere?
In the stove.
You have to smelt it.
You have to smelt it in the stove.
Okay, so smelt it.
Furnace.
Yeah, that too. Furnace stove. Almost.
I wonder how many it'll make.
One per thing.
It's a 1-to-1 ratio again.
Also, I'll get about 12 of them.
Okay.
I hope that's enough. I think that's enough. I think I'll be able to make actually like 4. Oh, this is gonna take forever. It does it one
at
a time.
Basically, it's three iron per pickaxe.
So I can make 4 iron pickaxes.
Oh my gosh. One thing I love about this controller with this headset is while hitting the mute on the headset is hard, my controller has a like quick thing where it'll actually mute my mic for my mic, which is really quick. So when I sneeze, I don't sneeze in your guys' ears.
Aren't you nice?
So, this furnace is slow as shit. It takes like 5 seconds for each of them.
Yep.
Oh, I can put more coal in there though, because I got a fuck ton of coal. Oh, charcoal. Charcoal and coal is different.
Yep. They do the same
but
thing.
But charcoal
though.
Works and stuff, yeah.
Okay.
It's just one you get from the ground, one is from burning trees.
Wood. Yeah, from burning the wood.
Okay. I have a lot of sticks too. I should make some more torches.
Alright. Any luck with that iron there?
Almost there.
The Dark Lord is watching over you.
Oh. Running. No! I fell.
Aw. Yay! Alright, I'm done with fucking iron. Jesus Christ. Alright. Iron pick. It won't let. What?
Yeah,
I didn't pick it up.
You have space?
Yeah, she did.
There we go.
She does.
Well, you can make it if you don't have space. It just throws it on the ground.
So I have 4 iron pickaxes now. Yay! Happy days are here again. I gotta make sure none of you guys are around so you don't see where I'm going.
Fuck you, creeper.
Is a creeper over there?
There's a creeper.
I see
by
you,
me.
Glynn.
Hey.
You trying to see where I'm going?
What are you talking about?
hacks.
I should just. I'm gonna lock myself in here. God damn it, Glenn, I see you!
Is this the space? Okay, cool, I know.
Her secret spaces.
No, you won't win. I'm gonna kill you. Where are you? Get the fuck over here. You piece of shit. I'm gonna get you. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Did I kill him? Good.
I know where it is now, though.
Now I have to harvest all the gold before you get back.
Pick up the pace.
But there's actually secret passages that I can actually block in here, so that's good.
Because you're gonna lose your gold.
Ouch.
Whoa. My iron. There's so much iron now.
1, 2, 3. It's a hive. You've killed so many.
Damn dirty hive.
Oops.
That's actually one of Erisborn's lines.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Huh.
It's like a little like nursery rhyme that she says.
I was just making a Planet of the Apes reference, but cool.
Yeah, no,
I blocked the way,
was,
Glenn. You can't get in here.
It's like literally one of her lines. If you like stand around and listen for it, is 1 little, 2 little, 3 little hive. You've killed so many. Now none are alive.
Huh.
Okay.
Sprint, Luke. Come on, you're a fucking Jedi.
So I'm getting gold now. Okay, that's nice.
Yep, I put 3 blocks up.
Ooh, and you said wait, I'm getting hurt. What the fuck? Did someone just kill me?
Yeah. I did.
You? Oh my god, okay. Oh, I'm so angry. Okay, I'm gonna cut. Okay. This was my space. This was my sanctuary.
Hey Glenn, where's your sanctuary?
Sanctuary.
Good. Molten lava. You sank in lava.
Okay, that's a hole.
Get my ass out of here.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I know the area. I know where all the
Cammy,
lava is.
That's probably not a good thing that I did that.
What?
You know, going into lava.
No. Oh, what?
There's a reason I did that.
Oh, what did you do? Oh my god, what did you do?
Spawned some back at the start.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my god, did you get all the- you got all the gold.
I didn't have to get all the gold, I just needed a couple pieces.
Oh my god, fucking shit. I actually don't even remember where the place is.
Alright, I won!
Fuck. Did you win?
Yeah.
God damn
it. It's like, oh shit, I put it on Nick's blocks! No, I'm kidding, obviously. Wouldn't that be funny?
Oh, I was so hoping you did.
No, it's-
yeah, I just had to get 9 more ingots, and I would have.
I needed 2, Nick, and that's why I was eyeballing her, like I saw her go into her little hole, and then I was like, oh, okay, it's over here.
I was just gonna go to the cavern underneath the fucking entertainment center.
Well, he knows where my spot is. There was a lot more gold down here, though. I don't know where the rest of it is. It's a maze down here, but...
I found a couple pieces, though, so... That's all I needed. Alright, I forgot about that.
You're the one that built it.
It's been forever, man.
I have no idea. Is this you?
Matt, stop fucking throwing potions.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Oh, I'm invisible, too!
Yep.
Oh. Whoa,
what?
I don't know what's happening.